My hot water heater is gurgling.
It might be dying a slow death.
I really do not want to have to replace it.
The first thing to do is flush it.
I flush the toilet several times a day. In fact, I'm flushing twice as often since getting a low-flow toilet, but that's its own irony.
I meant flush the hot water heater. Drain it all the way to remove the sediments.
Where would sediments come from? It is not like a washing machine that can get dirt from the clothes in it.
As the metal ages on exposure to hot water, it can rust, forming a layer in the tank. And calcium and rust from the tap water accumulates over time, lining the inside of the water tank.
That explains where the sediment comes from. That doesn't explain the gurgling.
The water around the heating element gets hot but doesn't quite circulate as freely as intended. So it bubbles, burbles and gurgles as it escapes past the sediment toward the top.
Boil, bubble, toil and hot water heater trouble. Can I drain it myself?
Make sure you turn it off and let it cool down so you don't scald yourself. And have proper drainage or you'll have a mess as bad as you'd get when the unit rusted through.
How can I prevent this in the future?
In theory, a water softener would reduce the rust and calcium deposits. But you should flush a hot water heater every year or so, because the rust could come from corroding pipes as well as groundwater.
Sometimes I feel like the whole house is complaining when I run the water.
If the hot water heater gurgling is set off by other appliances, like the dishwasher or washing machine filling, there is a problem with pressure and water flow. That requires a plumber.
I'll be drowning in repair bills shortly.